the Bella action reel 2022. Yes, we'll take a look at Damien LaBella right after I did all, well, almost a fight compilation of her. And I have to say, she's the most very interesting stunt woman, or she could be action actress. I don't know. I'll take a look at look it up. I'll probably Google it or something. But yeah, been knowing her since the beginning, and you know, I mean, it's been a long while since I haven't seen her for, I don't know, cause, like, it's been a long while, man, and I would love to, I mean, if I ever did any other of the action reel on my own, that'd be so cool, cause, you know, I'd love to be the next of, you know, an action star, unless somebody else would, that wants to work with me, or I work with them at the same time, because, you know, that's the only goal that I wanted to be, is the actor and the action actor at the same time, because it's very fun for me to try it out, just in case, if I would be able to make a lot of skits for it, which I would try, well, action skit for the first time, I would be able to do that for fun, unless somebody else would like to collaborate with me. If y'all want to collaborate with me, just comment down below, or you can send me a DMs on Instagram or Twitter or Facebook if y'all have one. I would love to collaborate somehow, somewhere, so I will get started if I could. So yeah, but let's check it out in 5, 4, 3, 2. Nice. Somehow, I would gladly still want to be an actor and action actor at the same time. I know I'm really going to do this for someone that I know, including Damien LaBella and the others that I know about, because it's going to get a lot of training for me to try. And a lot of struggle for me to like, just for a long time experience, if you ask me. So yeah, like I said, if y'all want to collaborate with me, let me know. You can DM me somewhere on social media or comments on this video, of course, or I'll tell y'all next time. But yeah, comment down below, stick about there, and I'll see you next rest video. Oh, and shout out to her as well. Hope she keep doing what she's doing, and I would love to see more of her video next time, sooner or later. But yeah, But yeah, man, I'll see y'all next.